All right, so we let it cool off a little bit. Check this out. You're able to remove the scales that cooked the fish. Look at that. Once again, it's not gonna be, you know, like trout or anything, but look at that. Meat is ready to go. Not bad at all. This one tastes like trout. That's interesting. And yeah, I mean, look how soft this is just being removed from the bones. Look at that. You can see my seasonings right there. This might be the best carp I've ever had.